Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest star is in the new film, It's Major, an inspirational comedy inspired by a real-life basketball coach who was challenged with getting his team of underprivileged young men to a big tournament in Atlanta. Let's take a look.
This year, the tournament will be played in Atlanta, Georgia.
Atlanta?
You see how much money it's going to take us to go to this tournament? I've been turned down by the title alone play. I've been turned down by the bank.
You know you have a credit score of 357?
And it went up. That's good, ain't it?
So what hotel are you staying in?
Hotel? We're staying here.
No, the hell you ain't.
Please welcome back down to the circle our sister, Ebony Steele.
Yay!
I'm doing good now.
Good.
I've been relieved of the
girl,
pressure of walking out here trying to hold my stomach in.
So it's fine.
Can I let it out now?
You can let it out.
Okay,
Ebony Steele, what's the deal?
What's happening?
How
y'all
is everything?
Beautiful.
So do you.
My goodness. What gym are y'all going to? They got a Groupon special. Can I go work out with y'all?
Come on down.
All right.
Piece of gym. I was watching on all the screens. There's so many screens. I was looking at all the screens. The movie looked like it's going to be too fun. It looks like it's going to be part of what my life is like.
You know what? I am so excited about this film. I didn't know what it was going to be like when we actually came together and did it. When Sanidria Potter-Holt, who is the writer and producer, director of the film, who is great, one of the most talented women that I've ever met.
Oh,
but it is hilarious.
Yeah.
It's one of those things that you can kind of tell. If you've ever been in a situation where you're like, this might be a stinker.
but this
one's not. This is definitely all that.
Yeah, for sure. And so now, of course, you know, radio, television, and now the acting world. But you've always kind of, dove in it a little bit, acting world.
I'm kind of like a Rashawn Ali. You know, I want to be like you when, you know, we're birthday twins anyway.
Right, absolutely. June 24th,
June 24th,
happening?
Yep, uh-huh. You can cash app us, Ebony Steele, Rashawn Ali. June 24th, write it down, but no. I think, you know, the acting thing for me, I guess I'm just a student of life, a sponge for knowledge. Anytime I can learn something different, express other people's feelings, especially since this is based on a true story.
Right.
About a small town basketball team that needed to go to Atlanta to make it to a tournament. And things can be funny sometimes. You have to laugh to keep from crying. When the money's funny.
Hello, somebody.
Okay. She over here. Yeah. Somebody. I'm right here. Yeah.
And
hey, back.
Down to the circle today is Talented Tuesday. Well, it's very fitting for you. You just know, you just can do so many things.
Thank you.
Favorite thing? Like, do you prefer acting over hosting or,
If I had to say, that's a tough one because I think acting takes a little more discipline.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when you're hosting, though, what I like about that, you ladies do it every day.
Right.
You can be friends. You can be off the cuff.
Yes.
You know, so on one side, you're actually, like, when you're hosting, I can be myself. I can let my hair down, all that stuff. I don't have to put my Spanx on today. But on the other hand, you have to be disciplined when you're acting to learn that role and also interact with the other characters
and tell
a story.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Speaking of interacting with the other characters, our sister, Tawanda, is in the movie as well. So how did all that come together? Were you guys in scenes together and all that kind of? We just saw a scene where you guys were together.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, there's us now. What's funny is people have always kind of said that I look like
Tawanda?
I could come from the Braxton tribe, a little bit thick cheekbones, something like that. Same tribe. I promise you, I ain't got that many commas in my bank account, though. Only between my last and my first name.
You're
That's
silly.
How I roll. Hey, y'all can adopt me, though. Hey, if y'all want another sister. But, no, me and Tawanda, we know each other off of the screen, and I think that in this film, you'll actually see us come. I sounded like Trina then, didn't
you? You actually.
You know, she turns British every now and again.
Every now and again.
You'll actually see that interaction with us on there. So.
Good.
Yeah. Now, this is a true story.
Yeah.
So, even though it's very funny, how do you still, maintain the seriousness of and the validity of the story without being, because it's funny.
Right.
So how do you balance that?
I think that First of all, that's life.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes, I mean, you laugh, you cry right. in the midst of happiness, sometimes in sadness. And when Sinedra Potter-Holt put this together, and her son, Jalen, who is 17 years old, they are a mother and son team, and he's a producer in this film as well. So when you kind of know their story, and you're telling it for somebody else, and you actually like the people, you want to make it good. Aww. And it's fun, and it really is funny. Yeah, that's the two of them together. Aww. Look at them.
What was it like? You know, I mean, you got a 17-year-old with his mom, and this is a big deal because obviously so much can come from this. What was that like, you know, that dynamic like on set for you all as the cast?
I think you have respect for everybody because this is one of the first time I've done stage plays before, and I've done some small movie roles, but to see someone 17 years old actually be a producer, you have to respect that.
Yes.
So, and then for me to kind of come in and watch him, watch his mother, and learn from her. She, you know, respects me as an actress. I respect her as the director. And so it's just like this, it's, I mean, I think we're in the perfect place to call
does
this
he
the,
play basketball?
The circle.
The
he does play basketball.
Okay. Yes.
And these are some talented basketball players. Like seriously.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay, they didn't play like that when I was in school.
Child. Let me tell you something, they eating all kind of different food right now.
Is that what the monsters?
Okay, last but not least, what do you want moviegoers to take away from this film?
That it may sound trite, but I think it's just you can make your dream come true. Mm-hmm. And I think in this film you see the students or the basketball team interact with the parents, and so you see how hard parents want their kids or want. Sometimes they'll do for their kids before they'll do for themselves.
Oh, well,
so you'll pull together. Y'all know how it was. Selling Girl Scout cookies.
Yeah.
Selling, you know, you'll sell that stuff. By the way, somebody, I need to call
I'm
my friend.
I'm in a fundraiser right now, child. We raising money for KJ today.
Right now. I donated. Yeah.
You sure
Well, thank you so much, Ebony. It's always
pleasure.
Good to sit next to my sister. It's a beautiful thing. Make sure you check out Ebony's new film. And to find out where you can see it, visit itsamajormovie.com.